मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ साक्षी बार एंड टुडे माय टॉपिक इज पोल्यूशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी ऑल नो दैट पोल्यूशन इज वेरी हार्मफुल थिंग फॉर आवर अर्थ एंड दिस इज इंक्रीजिंग डे बाय डे बिकॉज ऑफ अस ओनली। वी प्रोड्यूस पोल्यूशन इन सच अ थिंग्स व्हिच वी डू एंड वी डोंट नो दैट वी आर हार्मिंग द अर्थ इटसेल्फ। बट नाउडेज वी आर यूजिंग बाइक्स, वी आर द इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन हैज बीन increased and because of that only pollution is increasing day by day. So is there anyone who thinks that I am not polluting my earth?
No.
Sometimes we are doing such a things that we think that this is right. Like you are riding bikes, you think that that are right, but you don't know that how much percent of pollution it is increasing day by day. And because of this pollution, we can one day it will come that our earth is lost. Many of the plants are lost because of pollution only. If we don't cut trees, then it is not like that. We are not polluting the earth. Yes, somewhere the trees are also decreasing and the amount of water which we need is also decreasing. But we don't think that if we are increasing the pollution, we should also increase the number of trees which we plant. But which we don't do. We celebrate Save Plants, Save Trees Day. But do we plant trees every day? No. Why don't we plant them? If we will plant them, the pollution will not increase. There are several types of pollution. The pollution has also several types, like air pollution, soil pollution and water pollution. There are many pollutions. So I think that we should stop the pollution and by which we will save our earth. Thank you for being here.
Okay, teacher of Alexa, I would like to talk. Hey, don't keep here. Are you mad? What kind of you? What was the topic?
Hey guys, it's my election. Today I'm here to talk on a very interesting topic, and my topic is pollution. Guys, you know what is meant by pollution? It is so